Morrison doing wrong. Quick, Morrison will serve to get this match underway.
That backhand.
Nine, two. Really turned things around at the Thomas Cup. He's won it five times. He reached the final. Defending for mom. Good rally. Love. That's good hitting from. Lovely net shot. Good reflexes. Figure way past it's 2016. So we're really glad to be back and I try to just keep the errors down. Seen both players make quite a few mistakes. This match already. Players readjusting themselves. Oh. nice net shot. Dart. Adept at the net with his touches.
Versus the USA, represented by Enrico Asunfio and William Lee.
Harrison doing well.
On par, love to hear from Malaysia. Oh, he hit that hard. They're going for it. From the front, but Darren, you also in there, please.
Service over. Four,
so they have plenty of choices as they get into this tournament. Strength and depth. Ahn Se-young has made the right start to this deciding game. Lost his range in this one.
This
point, then the winners. And it's helping Giroff not finding the line. Unfortunately for Torjussen, I've been to Torjussen a lot. A few times to Ung as well. Well, 10 match points still. 9 match points for Ung Se-young. That proves to be the deciding point.